mother and a wife, but keeps the pain inside disguised. Tried so hard to keep it all together. The family, finances, hopes it gets better. Gets regular beatings off a so-safe husband. So far from the man that once say loved her, and she ain't got no place to go. It turned her family and friends against her. She's all on her own, feels so scared every time he comes home. Literally praying to God that he's in a good mood. And if she ain't working or cleaning, she's cooking his food 24/7. Feels like crying, getting raped every night. Wants to fly away, carries the physical and mental scars every day. Wishes she could say goodbye and walk away, but she stays only for the kids' sake. But there's so much sin
broken. The house that they living in is no hope. It's way beyond repair, cause they can't cope. Not one of them are willing to let go. There's so much pain, I said it's broken. The house that they living in is no hope. It's way beyond repair, cause they can't cope. Not one of them are willing to let go. There's so much pain.
He feels trapped in his life too.
Life too.
He didn't plan on getting married with kids that soon.
Nah.
He says he just wanted some fun, so now he lives with a grudge. And when he's drunk and hits, so he shouts out, I hate you.
And
his beatings, he feels they're justified. Cause when they first got together, he caught her cheating with his best friend. So now every day makes her feel the pain that she once caused him. It's messed up, I know, but that's the way that it is. And when she ain't about, he takes it out on the kids. And when everyone's out, he let his anger build up, go into a rage and just smash up the house. And of course he's ashamed about what he's become. A jealous, paranoid husband who beats on his wife, but blames her mistake for why he thinks like this. Questioning of these kids, even his, he feels so much
pain. It's broken, the house that they living in is no hope. It's way beyond repair, cause they can't cope. Not one of them are willing to let go. There's so much pain, I said it's broken. The house that they living in is no hope. It's way beyond repair, cause they can't cope. Not one of them are willing to let go. There's so much pain.
He cries into his pillow nearly every night. Every time he hears his parents fight. And he's promised to God that when he got his own family, learn from the mistakes and bring his kids up right. He just wants one day where there was no arguments, it was okay. Cause he don't ask for much, no money for stuff, just his mum and dad to be back in love. Sitting in assembly, watching with envy. The other kids, he wants to be one of them. Cause they don't have to go home and witness their dad beating up their mum, dragging her around by the hair.
Nah.
Plus they don't have to lie to their dad's face about their mum and the other man on the side. But he bottles it up like none of it affects him. But it's eating him up inside, he feels so much pain.
It's broken, the house that they living in is no hope. It's way beyond repair, cause they can't cope. Not one of them are willing to let go. There's so much pain, I said it's broken. The house that they living in is no hope. It's way beyond repair, cause they can't cope. Not one of them are willing to let go. There's so much pain.